Toronto, Canada, 2016, August 24th, and I have here the Toronto Islands, so we can get a good view of the city, the skyline of the city. Try to zoom in.